Hi, welcome to the Samlex Workshop. Today we're going to talk about desktop power supplies. Back in the 60s and 70s and earlier than that, we used linear power supplies. They had a big transformer on them. They were very inefficient, around 60% efficiency. They were very heavy and they were very large in size. So typical examples here, here's a 3 amp 12 volt and here's a 45 amp 12 volt. This one is about 10 pounds, this is about 45 pounds. When you look at the switch mode power supplies, we have a 10 amp, a 23 amp, and a 35 amp, all about the same size, and all about 3 pounds. So there's a drastic difference in size, in weight, and efficiency. We're talking about 90% efficiency here, rather than 60% on the other power supplies, the old linear ones. So if you look at our lineup of switch mode power supplies, and the mounting arrangements that can be done. Here's a rack mount plate for a 19-inch rack mount that you can insert power supplies and radios, or a power supply and battery, or two power supplies, all in one 19-inch rack. Really nicely arranged. These ones pop out and insert as any combination you want. These power supplies are available with UL standard and FCC approval. They come with a 3-year warranty. So for your power supply needs, for anything from radio operations to powering your DC devices in stores or other applications that need DC, they're a great little unit.